Says no. I got like 7 doctors and a couple of nurses, and I don't need them seeing me on Facebook Live getting my groove on. They're gonna want to put me all in medicine again. I stopped the medicine. I know Dr. Monet Sifford Wilson's watching me. That's my sister. Dr. Calvin T. Wilson. That's my brother. Nurse Norman Simon. That's my line brother. They will be jamming in me. They'd be talking to me if I did anything wrong. But I'm not going to stop DJing. One time.
Singing my life with his words.
2 times.
Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly with his song. Telling my whole life with his words. Killing me.
like my sound system. I'm gonna put a podcast out for kids to show them how they can DJ for less than a couple of $100.
I heard he had style, and so I came to see him. And
y'all wanna see my surgery scar? No.
Skies go, all as it is the wind that blows. gotta interview you, man. Cause you a house DJ, so I gotta interview you. Yeah, I'm up here just jamming tonight. Tomorrow night, 6 o'clock, Philadelphia style rocking. I'm in my living room now. Y'all used to see me in my sound studio. So in my living room, they own the living room. I'm moving over just a bit. Y'all can say hello to R2. He actually is on voice control. If I put him on, he'll start moving around and he's on voice control. And R2-D2 can do all kinds of stuff, but I don't want him walking all over the table.
Now maybe I know the difference.